So, you want to hear a story, huh? One about treasure hunters. Have I got a story for you, Pandora. This is our home, but make no mistake, this is not a planet of peace and love. They say it's a wasteland, that it's dangerous, that only a fool would search for something of value here. Then perhaps I am a fool. But do not be fooled by what Pandora appears to be. There was a legend. Many people tell it. The legend of the Vault. My father would always go on about the Vault, even with his dying breath. Advanced alien technology. Infinite wealth. Fame. Power. Women. So you can understand why some little kiddos who hear the stories grow up to become Vault Hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the Vault is real, and it is here on Pandora. And let's call her a guardian angel, appeared to guide the Vault Hunters to their prize. The tale begins right here, on Pandora, with the brave Vault Hunters, the guardian angel, and most importantly, me. Firestone Depot. Time to gather up your stuff. Who's getting off the bus? You, with the sniper rifle and the crazy mask. You look like a Traxican wrestler moonlighting as a dominatrix, man. And you, soldier man. Are those armor pieces from the Crimson Lance you're wearing? And what's your story, young lady? What can you...
Don't be alarmed. I need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking to you. Start making your way off the bus. You don't have any reason to trust me, but I need you to believe that I'm here to guide you. I'm here to help you find the Vault. In a moment, you'll be greeted by a funny little robot. Do everything he says. You'll know what I mean when it happens. I'll contact you again soon.
Well, we're here. Don't worry about saying goodbye. I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough. Get off my bus.
Next time! Firestone. I am CL4PTP. You may call me by my locally designated name, Claptrap. Before continuing, please accept this echo communication device and heads-up display, provided free of charge by the Doll Corporation. Great! I detect that your echo device is fully functioning. This way, please. Step right up. This is the new U station. When you use this device, your DNA profile is automatically identified and stored. Please activate the new U station now. DNA is registered, you have the best in horrific death and dismemberment insurance. Should an unfortunate fatal incident occur, your new you will appear at the nearest station. Now we can head into the peaceful town of Firestone. Please, follow me. Wait, is that... Oh no, not again! In for us Claptraps. Using us as target practice is not part of our programming. And open! Yes!
Nice to get resupply.
Wow! That looks like it could do some damage. Okay. Let's get this gate open. controls seem to be damaged. Have no fear, I'm sure I can do it. This isn't working! Quick, this way!
Excellent. I knew you were the right choice, friend. Now go. I'll contact you again soon.
Attention, citizen of Firestone! There is no cause for alarm! This new visitor has resolved the problem!
Well, shoot. I thought I was a goner that time. Damn bandits won't leave us alone. Had to lock the place up tight. I'll let you in. Come on! Damn it! Blasted circuits are on the fritz again. Give it a go from the switch out there, would you?
Now that you've selected a mission, you'll notice that a new icon has appeared on your heads-up display. That's a waypoint. The waypoint will tell you where you need to go, depending on what mission is currently active in your mission log.